Exercise 8.1, fifth sum. Prove that the line segment joining the midpoint of the two sides of the triangle of the parallel to the third side. Sir. Okay. Next one. Whose length is half of the length of the third side? Sir. That is called it. So triangle consideration. Padra. Triangle. For any two sides, you have to select any two sides to find out the midpoint. Joining to the midpoint, that midpoint is third sides should be parallel to the value. So parallel to that line. So that is called the concept. That is the concept of this given summary. So first of all, to draw the diagram, let us take the ABC, the ABC. That is the triangle. That is the triangle. The midpoint of AB, this is called this one. The midpoint of AC, this is called this one. So this one D, this one E. The midpoint of AB is equal to D. The midpoint of AC is equal to E. Okay. Next vector. So this is called A vector. Next this one B vector. Next this one C vector. This is small letter A vector, B vector, C vector. So the next one, small letter A vector, B vector, C vector. Okay. Right. Next, joining to midpoint. That is joining to midpoint. So for this line is parallel to. So third sides is parallel. That is the third side is parallel. So the triangle parallel to the third sides. That is the parallel to. So any two sides, you have to select any two sides. And then to find out the midpoint, joining to the midpoint, the other sides should be definitely parallel. Apna enna solra? Indha triangle la compulsory edha rendu side eduthunga. Andha rendu side, endha side rendu side eduthunga. Andha rendu side oda midpoint find out pannunga. Midpoint join pandrappa, adha third side kandippa enna varum? Parallel ah irukum. That is the concept. Next, BC is half of the term of DA. DDE. That is the concept last one. The length of half of the term, sir. So that is the proof. To prove that DE, that is called that DE is equal to 1 by 2 times of into BC. 1 by 2 times of BC. That is the given statement for this one. Okay, ma. To prove that the DE is equal to 1 by 2 into BC. Okay. Now, the first one, A vector, the position vectors of the terms. So, let us the position vector of the vertices of the triangle. So, first one. Let the position vectors of vertices of the triangle. Vertices of the triangle. A vector, B vector, C vector. A vector, B vector and C vector respectively. A vector, B vector, C vector and respectively. So next one, O A vector is equal to, O A vector is equal to small letter A vector. O B vector is equal to small letter B vector. O C vector is equal to small letter C vector. Okay. O A, O B, O C. O A, O B, O C. So next one. So next, to find out the value of and B is a midpoint of A and C. So A and B. Okay. That is called OD is equal to. So this is called A vector plus B vector divided by 2. That is the midpoint formula. Okay. Next value. And also E is a midpoint of AC. So next position vector of O is equal to, O means A, next one C. So this is called A plus C vector divided by 2. Next, therefore, to find the value of DE. So DE vector is equal to the position vector of DE, that is equal to OE minus ODR. O E vector minus O D vector. That is the position, the definition of the position vector. O is equal to A vector plus C vector divided by 2 minus of D vector is A vector plus B vector divided by 2 equal to a vector, c vector, a vector minus b vector. So denominator is same. Let us take the LCM is going to 2 only. So plus a vector minus a vector is cancelled. Remaining value c vector minus b vector divided by 2 is equal to 1 by 2 into c vector. The position vector of c vector is equal to OC. So OC vector minus this is called the OB vector. So OC OB. The OC OB is equal to this is called the BC vector. Okay. Therefore DE vector is equal to 1 by 2 times of into BC vector. So and this is parallel to. So DE vector is parallel to the value of BC. And the values, this is called whose length is half of the length of the third sides. Whose length is half of the length of the third sides. That is the answer, this one. So the length is half. The length is half. Half of the length of the third side. That is called B, D is equal to 1 by 2 into BC vector. Okay? Clear up?